friends, good afternoon. Welcome to the Shed of Wonder. On this Monday afternoon, it is 4:30, just gone 4:30. It is absolutely beautiful outside. It's been 18 degrees this afternoon, just immense. And I managed to get out for a cracking 21 mile spin, I think, this morning, which was just glorious. If I could speak properly, that would help. I have my tea. Absolutely essential in the Shed of Wonder for the FCC review. Hashtag Tiva Frosty. I hope you're all good, you legends. I hope you've had a fantastic weekend. And I hope Monday's been kind to you as well. Massive, absolutely huge miles by all of you lovely people in the FCC last week. I checked the total mileage last night. It was around 10:30, I think. Let me just show you, because it is definitely a club record. 27,200 miles as at 3:10 last night, which is just incredible. And that's the most miles that the FCC have ever done in a week. So massive kudos to every single one of you. Just brilliant, absolutely brilliant. I think Gus is at the Shed of Wonder door. But I'm nowhere to be seen on the top 100 leaderboard again this week, unfortunately. I think I finished down in, 134th position with 74.6 miles. But I was in great company. Todd Foster, Jason Shepherd, Ionut Petrescu and D. Michael Dozier were all around, there you go, were all around the same kind of miles as me. So cracking stuff, you legends. Excellent. Right, friends, we better crack on with the FCC Strava review.
Let's do this.
Okay, so last week's leaders. First place distance, Adam Sunman, 357.3 miles. Brilliant stuff, Adam. Stevie Wongster's there in second with 312.9. Brilliant stuff, Stevie. And Jack Pinchin is in third with 296.4. Absolutely fantastic stuff. Longest ride, Neil Conroy. Brilliant, Neil. 131.3 miles. Absolutely phenomenal, you legend. And I'm guessing that was that Audax that you did Saturday night, was it? Brilliant stuff, mate. Jason Scott is in second place with 127.9 miles. Brilliant stuff, Jason. And Adam is there in third place with 124.6. Absolutely amazing stuff. Climbing, first place, Jack Pinchin, 27,178 feet. Brilliant stuff, Jack. Maxwell Smith is in second place with 17,726 feet. Brilliant stuff, Maxwell. And in third position is David Raynham with 15,046 feet. Absolutely incredible from every single one of you there. Brilliant stuff, legends. Okay, so in time-honoured tradition, I will scroll up and we will dig deeper down into last week's top 100 leaderboard. So let's do this. So as we just mentioned, first place, Adam Sunman, 357.3 miles. Brilliant stuff, Adam. Stevie Wongster's in second place with 312.9. Absolutely amazing. Jack Pinchin, third position, 296.4. Cracking stuff, Jack. Mark Shule is in fourth with 280.3. Brilliant stuff, Mark. Chad is there in fifth. Hello, Chad. Hope you're good, buddy. 235.7 miles for you. Absolutely fantastic stuff. 13,077 feet of climbing. I went all a bit Bruce Forsythe-y there. Paul Stevens, sixth position, 223.8. Fantastic stuff, Mr. Stevens. Rupert the Mammal Englander is there in seventh place, 219.9. Cracking stuff, Rupert. Brian Roden's in 8th. Hello, Brian. 215.2. Absolutely massive miles from you good people in the FCC. Incredible stuff. James Chapman is in 9th with 208.9. average speed of 20.2 miles an hour. Fantastic stuff, James. Richard Arnold is in 10th. Hello, Richard. Hope you're good, buddy. 208.3 miles. Absolutely fantastic stuff, mate. 10,427 feet of climbing. Duncan McNutt is in 11th. Hello, Duncan. Hope you're good, buddy. 207.6 miles. Your longest ride was 101.9 miles. Absolutely amazing stuff, mate. Peter Scott is in 12th with 206.8. Cracking stuff, Peter. In 13th, we have Ian Chandler with 205.8. Fantastic stuff, Ian. Alan Sweeney's there in 14th. Hello, Alan. 204.2 miles for you. Brilliant stuff, mate. David Raynham is in 15th with 201.4. Fantastic stuff, David. So that's 15 of you legends that have ridden 200 miles or more last week, which is just incredible for February. Absolutely amazing. Trevor Hook is in 16th place with 195.4 miles. Brilliant stuff, Trevor. Pete Jones, hello Pete, 17th position, 193.4 miles for you, buddy. 101.3 miles being your longest ride. Cracking stuff. Another Centurion. Dave De Winter's in 18th with 188.2. Brilliant stuff, Dave, for last week. TH is in 19th with 187.2. Awesome stuff, TH. Dan is in 20th with 106.1. Cracking stuff, Dan. Stefan Holdorf's in 21st with 184.8. Brilliant stuff, Stefan. John Gonzalez is in 22nd with 179.6. Richie, legend, 23rd position, 179.4 miles. Looks like you and Ian had a cracking ride yesterday, you legend. Just sorry I couldn't join you both. Superb stuff. Seven rides for you, 70.2 miles being your longest ride, which I believe is your ride from yesterday, mate. John Millett is in 24th. Hello, John. 176.4 miles. Cracking stuff, buddy. Ian Grant, 25th. Hello, you legend. I hope you're good. 174.6 miles for you. Brilliant stuff, mate. Jan Erik Berggren is there in 26th with 174.5. Will Duffy is in 27th with 174.1. In 28th, we have Tony Perrin with 172.5. Jason Scott is in 29th with 171.2. Stephen Bedford is in 30th. With 167.7. Cracking stuff, Stephen. Mark Smith is in 31st with 165.5. Breathe Strong Cycling, you've done it again, you legend. Top 100, 32nd place, 162 miles for you. Massive climbing as well, 12,838 feet. Ian Walker's in 33rd. Hello, Ian. 160.3 miles for you. James Finn is in 34th with 160 miles. Jayhan is in 35th with 159.5. Brilliant stuff, Jay. Loved your pictures on a couple of your rides last week in Strava. Absolutely beautiful. Dallas Reynolds is in 36th with 158 miles. Cracking stuff, Dallas. Daniel Tilly's in 37th with 157.9. Dennis Barron is in 38th with 157 miles exactly. 20 rides for you, Dennis. That is absolutely superb stuff, mate. Fez Pleasance is there in 39th with 156.4. Sean Bennington, legend of the FCC, 40th place. Cracking stuff, Sean. 156.2 miles for you. 41st is Maxwell Smith with 155.9. Cracking stuff. Jochen is there in 42nd with 154.4. Chris Polly is there in 43rd with 153.5. Cracking stuff, Chris. Longest ride was 71.8 miles. Brilliant, mate. Ian Rigby is there in 44th. Legend of the FCC. 152.8 miles, Ian. Brilliant stuff, mate. Andy Painting, another legend, 45th place, 152.1 miles. Brilliant stuff, Mr. P. 12 rides for you last week as well. That is absolutely phenomenal. I do apologise. I'm getting loads of notifications all of a sudden coming through on my laptop, which is crazy. It's as though it's just sort of finally connected to the interweb. Anyway, I shall crack on. 46th place is James Social Cycling, 150.3 miles. Brilliant stuff, James. And 5,059 feet of climbing for you. Christian Beckett's in 47th with 150.1. Cracking stuff, Christian. Mr. Painterman is there in 48th with 148.6. Brilliant stuff, Mr. P. 5,580 feet of climbing. Tony Ramos is in 49th. Hello, Tony. 148.2 miles for you. Nathan Jackson is in 50th with 148.1. Cracking stuff, Nathan. Emma Hadley's in 51st with 148.1 also. Sandra Kelly's in 52nd with 146.5. John Tolley's in 53rd with 142.6. Chris Tracisi is in 54th with 140.4. 55th, we have Matt Hunt with 138 miles. Les Marston is in 56th with 137.8. Keith Maddox is in 57th with 137.3. Neil Morris is in 59th. Neil Morris, I apologise, you're in 58th. With 135.8 miles, absolutely superb from every single one of you legends that I just mentioned there. Brilliant riding last week. Mr. Les Winters, wow, Les, amazing miles, 59th position, 135.7 miles, absolutely superb, buddy. And yeah, I hope you manage to get on the Defy tomorrow if your cassette comes, just let me know. Fantastic stuff if it does, because I think the weather's going to be great again tomorrow, buddy. Luke Toms is in 60th with 135.5. Brilliant stuff, Luke. Lee Allen is in 61st with 135.3. Carl Morrison is in 62nd with 134.7. Chris Hancock is in 63rd with 134.5. 64th, we have David Lavery. Hello, David. 132.9 miles for you. Neil Conroy's there in 65th. Cracking stuff, Neil. Hope you're well, buddy. 131.3 miles, and that was your one and only ride. Absolutely outstanding, you legend. Ian West is in 66th with 131.1. Chris Hopper is in 67th with 130.8. Chris the Train Dorkin is in 68th with 130.8 also. Brilliant stuff, you legends. Mr. Stephen Toland, legend of the FCC, 69th place, 130.7 miles, 7,067 feet of climbing. Superb stuff, Stephen. James Todd is in 70th with 129.5. Mr. David Crawford is there in 71st. Cracking stuff, David. 129.4 miles for you. Paul Aldis, I do apologise, Paul, I probably haven't pronounced your surname correctly. 72nd position, I'm sure you're a new member to the FCC as well, Paul, so welcome to the crew. 129.3 miles for you. Chris Harris is in 73rd with 128.5. Andy Baker's in 74th with 128 miles exactly. Massive climbing, Andy, 11,014 feet, absolutely superb stuff, buddy. Philippe Rose is in 75th with 127.8. Fahim is there in 76th with 127.4. Andrew Traynor is there in 77th with 127.2. Jens Buckman is there in 78th with 126.7. Cracking stuff, Jens. Derek Kelly, 79th place, 126 miles. Brilliant stuff, mate. Mark Loftus is in 80th with 125.6. Brilliant stuff, Mark. Philip Mansfield, hello, Philip. 81st position, 125 miles exactly, mate. Brilliant stuff. Andy Craig is in 82nd with 124.9. Marie Simmons, brilliant stuff, Marie. New member to the crew, welcome to the FCC. 83rd position, 124.3 miles. Absolutely fantastic, and I hope you're enjoying your new bike. Brilliant stuff, Marie. Jason Benskin is there in 84th with 121.5. Brilliant stuff, Jason. Daniel Hall is in 85th with 120.8. Cracking stuff, Daniel. Gary Wynn is in 86th with 120.7. Mark W is in 87th with 120.3. Martin Thornton, hello Martin, hope you're good. 88th position, 120.2 miles. Thomas Krause is in 89th with 120.1. David White, hello David, 90th place, 119.9. Ben R is in 91st with 119.1. Cracking stuff, you legends. Simon Dixie, hello Simon, 92nd place, hope you're good, mate. 117.3 miles for you. 93rd, we have Sammy Lee with 116.6. Stephen Terry's there in 94th with 115.1. These miles are absolutely massive by you legends last week. You've got to have done well over 100 miles to get in the top 100 this week. Absolutely phenomenal. Andy German is there in 95th with 115 miles. Exactly cracking stuff, Andy. Aaron Powell is there in 96th. Hello, Aaron. Hope you're good. 114.2 miles for you. Sam Duff is in 97th with 114.1. John King is in 98th with 111.1. Also on 111.1 is Lee Austin in 99th place. Cracking stuff, Lee. And in 100th position is Steve Walter with 110.6 miles. Absolutely phenomenal from every single one of you. That is amazing miles. Just to get in the top 100, you've got to have done over 110.6 miles. Blooming heck. That's brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Kudos to every single one of you. And massive kudos to you all in the FCC for getting out there and riding your bikes last week. Doesn't matter how far you've ridden, how many miles you've done, absolutely brilliant just getting out there on your bikes. Awesome stuff. Okay friends, now it's time for Rider of the Week for week ending February the 24th. Let's do this.
Guys, there's an intruder in the shed of one. Oh,
right, hello, what are you doing? I'm trying to do Rider of the Week. Oh my days, friends, I do apologise. Rider of the Week will be commencing very shortly. She's just knocking all my letters off for the light box. Oh my day, right, jumped off, off, go. Okay friends, sorry about that small interruption. Let's now do Rider of the Week.
Okay, so Rider of the Week for last week, week ending February the 24th, goes to somebody in 14th position on the top 100 leaderboard with a total of 204.2 miles. Rider of the Week for last week is Alan Sweeney. Alan, congratulations, buddy. You are Rider of the Week.
Alan, cracking stuff, you legend. Fantastic riding last week. Rider of the Week, I have a cap for you. I will put my email address in the description below, so just drop me a quick email. And the cap I have for you is this No Cake, No Glory, rather beautiful cap there. That's all yours, my good man. There you go, No Cake, No Glory. Prendas on the peak. Alan, congratulations, mate. You are
okay,
Rider
friends,
of the Week. Thank you so much for joining me here in the Shed of Wonder on this Monday afternoon / evening. It's been great to see you again. Thank you for all your efforts last week in the FCC. Just phenomenal, absolutely phenomenal. And just as a reminder, the next FCC group ride will be March the 24th over on the Isle of Wight. I think there's about 15, 16, 17 of us maybe at the moment, so cannot wait to see you all over there on the Isle of Wight. Should be a cracking ride. Hopefully it's dry and the sun shines. But yeah, cracking stuff. I will put some more details about the meetup postcode and the route on Strava this week, on the FCC Strava board, so keep a lookout for that. Also, just to let you know, Critwit, I have your FCC cap. Your FCC cap is here, my friend, so I'm going to send that off to you this week. I've also got Bill Ravlin's jersey and bib shorts. So Bill, your stuff is in there. I will send you an email tonight, my good man. And I've also got, so these all came early this afternoon. I've also got a jersey, two jerseys for Anne Woon. So Anne, that's your stuff in there. Brilliant. I shall also drop you an email as well. But friends, thank you so much for joining me here in the Shed of Wonder. I will see you in a couple of days with another vlog. I'm hoping to actually cycle to work tomorrow on the cyclocross bike and go along the canal all the way, which should be good. So it's meant to be another dry 16, 17 degrees day tomorrow. But look after yourselves. Stay safe out there. I'll see you back here next Monday in the Shed of Wonder for another FCC review. And I'll see you in a couple of days with another vlog. So from the Shed of Wonder, have a cracking evening. Bye for now.